Hi, so looking at tip 3 in terms of helping you to prepare for MBA entrance exam. So this is basically what I take from self-help books. So I read the self-help books, whatever is relevant with regards to MBA entrance exam, I'll try to present it to you. And it's a lot of help if you can follow it. So today's is from How to Enjoy Your Life and Your Job by Dale Carnegie, and part 3 of the series. So here, what he mentions is you have to do the things in order of the importance. That's what is mentioned in the book. So he gives a couple of examples. One is Charles Luckman. He's the president of a Pepsodent company, started from bottom and rose to the top level very soon. He said that I get up every day at 5 a.m. and plan my day and plan to do things in order of importance. That means what it basically means that he gets up every day in the morning at 5 o'clock and makes a plan for the day and tries to follow it as per the importance. Another example he gives about Frank, famous insurance salesman. What he did was same thing. Only thing he did it a night before. So night before he should plan for the next day, set a goal for himself, what all work he needs to complete. He makes a plan and accordingly tries to fulfill it. So what it comes across out here is you need to make a plan for the day, okay, and know which is important, what is not important, okay, and accordingly work on. So it is some kind of plan to do first things first is absolutely more important than extemporizing as you go along. What does it mean is don't try to do things as and when it comes. Have a plan in place and ensure that you do the most important things first and then focus on the less important things. Okay, what normally people do is that when you have a day plan, you tend to do easy work first and then go for the tough ones. That's not a right way to do. Right way to do is focus on the most important, what you feel is very important to reach your goal, focus on that. And then look at the less important things. For example, in CAT preparation, maybe your weaker areas could be more important. So what are the learnings? Ensure that you make a daily plan. That's very important. So ensure that either a day before, but in the night before, or on the morning of the day, make a plan for yourself. And ensure that you do most of the important activities. So focus on prioritizing your important activities. Normally for CAT, it means your weak areas because you need to improve on your weak areas. So normally what students do is they try to procrastinate with regards to your weak areas and they tend to focus on your strong areas. But that is not how you prepare for CAT. Focus on your weak areas and prepare for that. That will help you more as far as preparation goes. And prioritize your work as per importance. So what you feel is important, ensure that you do it first. And what is less important, ensure that you do it later. So even if you do your work, you have done the important things first, and that becomes important as far as reaching your goal is concerned. And then basically, once you make a plan and you know how you follow your plan, you can revise your plan based on your ability to follow them. So you feel that you can do more, plan more. If you feel no, I'm planning for too much, I should plan less, plan less. You plan accordingly. But plan becomes very important and following the plan becomes extremely important. To ensure that you follow this, and this is definitely will help you to reach your goal, that is cracking the CAT exam. Thank you.